turning into dust. Escaping our shadows just to end up here once more. And we both know this is not the one.
Generations to come. I am fighting for my future. I am afraid to breathe the air because I don't know what chemicals are in it. And now we hear of animals.